Hello, good morning. There's power in consistency. It's very important that we be consistent in whatever we do. It's just like when you want to hit a nail into a wall using a hammer. It's very difficult at first. You have to apply a lot of pressure. You have to hit the first time, you have to hit the second time, you have to hit the third time before the nail finally enters into the wall. And you continue hitting till when you get to the level you want to. That is consistency. Until you keep on hitting like that, that nail will not enter into the wall. That's how you're meant to take life. When you continue hitting life hard and life decides to be difficult, keep hitting it hard, be consistent, and life will definitely pay off. All right, I'm your friend Paul, the artist.